binding energy per nucleon increases up to a mass of about 56. Smaller nuclei can become more stable by fusing with other small nuclei. Two naturally occurring deuterium atoms can fuse to form helium-3 and 1 neutron. A large amount of energy is given off in the reaction. One tritium nucleus and one deuterium nucleus can fuse to form helium-4 and 1 neutron. The second reaction is favored for experimental nuclear fusion reactions because less energy in the form of heat is required to initiate fusion.